We are in Washington, D.C. at one of the biggest protests in history. More than 500,000 people are marching to the White House in a struggle for gender equality. The day which Donald Trump takes office is also marked by the greatest protest of the women's movement. We will continue to follow this event live from the United States.